Why does helium make your voice weird? Helium is a chemical. All things are chemicals, but helium comes in at number 2 on the periodic table, meaning it has 2 protons in its atomic core. It's a very light element, so it's almost always in gas form, and is only liquid at very, very, very cold temperatures. But probably the most fun part about helium is how squeaky your voice gets when you inhale it. So what's going on there? Well, you might have heard that helium is lighter than air, and that's why. And you're kind of right. Air is about 80% nitrogen, 20% oxygen, and a small percentage of other gases. Although, air is a little more complicated than that, but whatever. Lots of things affect how your voice sounds. Your body makes sounds by moving air over your vocal cords. Your vocal cords vibrate, and these vibrations are carried through the air you expel when you talk. And the frequencies of that vibration are determined by the length, tension, and size of your vocal cords. And the way they resonate through your neck and head all make up the timbre or quality of your voice. When you breathe in helium and try to talk, your vocal cords don't actually change frequency. They vibrate at the same frequency as your regular voice. But helium is lighter than the other elements in the air, so the sound waves travel faster through the helium than the air.
So the pitch of your voice doesn't change, the timbre changes, because the speed of the sound of your voice is faster.
Weird, right? Never trust an atom. They make up everything. To learn more about how other atoms are arranged to make other elements, check out this video on hydrogen.
As a gas, hydrogen is highly flammable, colorless, and odorless.
Sounds kind of evil, but it can be used for good.